Can we make sure we get eyes on that actual washer and dryer and that?